La Serenissima is an extra dry Prosecco from 47 AD and from the vineyards around the Veneto and into Friuli Venezia Giulia. It goes through the standard Charmat tank method of secondary fermentation and makes a light, easygoing style of Prosecco. It's so called La Serenissima after the famous phrase for Venice, the most serene city. It's a wine they are trying to transport you perhaps to a gondola whilst going along the Grand Canal, sipping a glass from a bottle of this.